Hey, how are you today? How are you? I hope you're well. No, I'm just getting home. It's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm telling you, I have one of the best jobs in the world. I get to go help people every day, all day. And not only do we get to help people, we get to set them up for success in the future, right? So we come in, a client hires us, we come in, we're gonna declutter and we're gonna deep clean. These people say they have cancer. For instance, for an example, somebody has cancer and they're unable to do a lot of the cleaning or decluttering. So we come in, we help them out. They hire us, we come in, we brighten their day, or we declutter their home, and they're set up for success. And now maybe that's one less thing they have to worry about, like a mess in their home, right? They can live on in peace knowing that we've come in and taken care of that burden for them. So hey, man, I'm telling you guys, I wanted to help people in my life. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. That's my purpose, is to help people in my life. I have to make money. We all have to make money to survive, right? I'm not on any kind of dole out program. I'm not on any kind of welfare or anything like that. What I get is what we got to work for. And we work hard for our money, and we work hard and we work very diligently to set ourselves up for success, right? And so that's what we do with our clients. We come in there and we help them out. So that's what's going on in my life with recovery, is that I feel like God's come into my life, decluttered my whole life, set me up for success. And now, yes, I'm still gonna have to do some cleaning, right? Some inventory and some house cleaning. But for the most part, I feel like every day that I wake up and I know that I'm gonna be okay. I know that today's gonna be okay, and tomorrow's probably gonna be no different, right? But we think about today, not tomorrow or not yesterday, because yesterday's gone and tomorrow's not here. So all those cliche things that we have are true. We need to stay true to those, and we need to work our program one day at a time. So if you're down and out today and you're sick and suffering, and you're out there and you're still slipping and tripping, you're one drink or one drug away from not doing that again. Or maybe you don't have to take that drink or that drug. Maybe you've quit and you're committed to the program. You're dedicated to not using drugs or alcohol. That's a good thing, because you know what? That's where it starts. It starts within. Now, be kind to yourself. If you don't make it more than a couple days or a week, don't be hard on yourself, because early recovery is hard. You have to get your footing on firm foundation. And what that firm foundation is going to be is a good program, a good one day at a time program. And that's what I work here at Second Chance Recovery. So if you're interested in that, stick around. So excited just to give these messages out to you guys. This is where it's at. This is where the passion is. This is where the dedication, the commitment, the honor, the loyalty to the program is. This is where it comes out, is in the good times, right? So we got to honor those moments, and remember, could be a lot worse. Love you guys. Catch you on the next one.